A Tokyo-bound flight from LAX with Chrissy Teigen and John Legend on board was forced to turn around 4 hours into its journey after an unauthorized person made it onto the plane. All Nippon Airways Flight 175 took off at 11:36 a.m. local time on Tuesday, but was back on U.S. soil 8 hours later after the breach forced them to make a U-turn. The bizarre situation caused confusion among many passengers, including Teigen, who was heading on a vacation with her musician husband. The actress and model shared her frustration on Twitter and tried to make sense of what was going on. "The model is pregnant with their second child, a flying first for me, 4 hours into an 11-hour flight and we are turning around because we have a passenger who isn't supposed to be on this plane. Why do we all got to go back? I do not know," she shared on Twitter, certainly happy she sprung for the in-flight Wi-Fi. While the situation was frustrating for everyone on board, Teigen was taking it in stride and saw amusement in the baffling situation. "I don't know why I'm not more upset about this. The pleasure I get out of the story is worth more to me than a direct flight to Tokyo. Now after all this I will have spent 8 hours on a flight to nowhere. Like we were all just having a great time up here flying in the sky watching Gran Torino. Time to go home now." Apparently the in-flight movie playing was Gran Torino, according to the model. When the plane finally landed in its original origin, Teigen cracked, LAX-LAX flight complete. Flight time, 8 hours and 20 minutes. Teigen shared a video of her and Legend waiting around inside the plane after they landed. She tells her husband, "Thank you so much for taking me on this awesome vacation, babe," to which Legend deadpans, "Welcome to Los Angeles." LAX Airport police told local ABC7 officers would have a unit and supervisors on scene when the flight arrived back to its original departure point. Authorities said the flight's return to its point of origin was because of a mix-up and was straightened up. They keep saying the person had a United ticket. "We are on ANA, so basically the boarding pass scanner is just a beep-doop machine that makes beep-doop noises that register to nowhere," Teigen tweeted. If the situation was that a person with the wrong ticket, and wrong airline, boarded the flight bound for Tokyo, it remained unconfirmed late into the evening. The nightmare journey did not end once the plane landed. The model shared that all of the passengers would be interviewed by police for 20 minutes before they could deplane. However, well after passengers exited the flight, Teigen was tweeting she was sequestered in a room. It was unclear if other passengers were with her. She said they put Bravo on for her to watch The Real Housewives, while adding they were trying to keep her quiet. Teigen also tweeted they gave me ramen. Teigen boasts over 9 million Twitter followers, and her detailed play-by-play of the bizarre incident had been further circulated as the night wore on. The All Nippon Airways flight is now scheduled to depart tomorrow morning.